On a reef in the Philippines, a tiny octopus, barely larger than a bottle cap, is hunting for a meal. It's a blue-ringed octopus, one of the most dangerous animals in the world, packing a venom 10,000 times more deadly than cyanide. One bite from the blue-ringed octopus will kill a human in only minutes. Reaching into cracks and holes, the octopus hunts for shrimp or small fish to eat. A goby boldly protects its burrow. To a nearby scorpionfish, the octopus looks like a nice, bite-sized snack. The octopus doesn't see the well-camouflaged scorpionfish watching and waiting to make its move. The scorpionfish strikes and gets more than he bargained for. Within only a fraction of a second, the octopus bites back and the scorpionfish spits it out. The scorpionfish will have a sore mouth for days, if it even survives. It turns out that the blue-ringed octopus does not make a very good snack after all.